Hi, welcome back to Saturday Art Class. For week 33, we're going to continue block printing that we did last week. Each school will be getting a box. We're just going to introduce you to the materials that are going to be in it. So we have blocks divided into the grades and the number of blocks. We have trays, dies, and we have sari cloths. Okay? And we have Scotch-Brite, as well as ice cream sticks and spoons. So this week we are going to reinforce what we taught the children last week about the material that we are using, what we are doing. We're going to ask them what blocks are made up of, where they've seen the block prints, basically just revising what was taught last week. Please refer to the lesson plan for the questions that need to be asked to make it an interactive session in the classroom. So now we have given, in the same way we're going to be teaching children teamwork. These are the sari pieces that we have. So each group gets such a big cloth, such a large piece of cloth. Okay, so just for demonstration purposes, I'm going to be showing you on a tiny piece of cloth. But just one thing to keep in mind, when a child is doing block printing, you can ask them to print, leave two finger spaces and print again. Two finger spaces, print. Two finger spaces, print. And continue. So maybe one of the partners in the team can be doing the finger spaces while the other one is printing. Also, again, remember, we're going to do press and stamp. Press and stamp. Last week it went really well because the entire class was chiming this. So we're going to be doing this week too. So as usual, you can refer to last week's videos. But here's our Scotch-Brite on our tray, our die, spoons. Please make sure that you have at least 3 to 4 layers of newspaper below the cloth, because the die leaks from here. So it will go directly on the table and will ruin the piece of cloth. Therefore, ensure that children get an entire newspaper each for this activity to happen. So here is my die. I'm going to take my spoon. Each group gets one tray, one Scotch-Brite and one ice cream stick. Facilitators will be giving the die. Spread it. And then press and stamp. Give it some more pressure so the design comes well. Again, two finger spaces. Press and stamp. Now you can either ask one child to finish the entire row, or the group can take turns and do this. So if I've done it, my partner will do it next and the entire circle will finish it. Give it some pressure. Lift. Again, two finger spaces. Press and stamp. Right after you finish asking the questions, please reinforce the values of team work and sharing. So teach them with the actions, teamwork and sharing and cleanliness. Please concentrate only on these two values which have been taught in the lesson plan. You can revise all the values, but for this specific class you only concentrate on the values that have been mentioned in the lesson plan. So there's teamwork, sharing and cleanliness. If there is any confusion, you can refer back to our previous week's videos, which they will be available on our YouTube link. Thank you.